this letter, thinking I'd better read it once more. The one that you sent me, saying you won't be coming home anymore. I've read it so many, if I had a penny for times just a day, I'd be a rich man. That's not the reason I don't throw it away. Why do I keep it? It's the only thing left to say. Only one reason your teardrops on the last page telling me you might be back. I pray that it brings